The truth is, traditional fast food companies have put profit, and I'm talking greed, ahead of nutrition and quality. And that's not okay. But here's the really exciting part. I know Guzman y Gomez can change all this. This is the beginning of our movement to clean up and change the reality of fast food.